his head came up out of your hand.
Yeah.
Hold the collection over the pole. Shove your heel down. Three, two, one. I've gotten pretty good at like seeing it for other people, so I'm just gonna say it a couple times. Three, two, one. Keep shoving your heel down. There you go. Say it out loud so I can hear you.
Huh?
Say it out loud.
Oh.
Keep your leg on. Well, that was perfect. So trot there and fix it. And then canter. Sit tall. Very scary. Sit up. And then 2-point here. There. Do it, just shove your heel down and stay out of his way. Yeah, again. Sit up and balance, he's too downhill. Clever. Walk a second. Just sit tall. And that's fine. That's fine. Just like that. Sit tall with your shoulders. Good. And then come one more time.
Did not think about my heels going to his nose.
But it worked better. Subconsciously, you did. Lift his head up, sit up, sit up. So did you feel that get so much tighter that time?
Yes.
Now 2-point. Much better. Walk. Very nice. 2-point. Pony saved your ass there, let me tell ya. I said, pony saved your ass there. So he came. Hips back. That was a fancy way to go over that pole. Balance. Don't rush. Hips back in the air. Hips back. There you go. That was very nice. Good boy. That's fine, okay? There you go, that's good, but hold him uphill. Very nice. Did you feel how just closing your hip angle and pushing your hips back has changed so much in the air?
Yeah.
Like, that's awesome.
Yeah.